Releasing Mephisto from hell is going to have consequences beyond our current understanding. But that was not my choice to make. It was yours. Whatever the road ahead, I am with you, my friend. Both Inarius and Lilith have perished in hell. I couldn't begin to guess what that means for Sanctuary. There's no telling what creatures or phenomena might bleed from hell, closed gate or no. Something nasty, knowing our luck. I just hope you're still with us then. I wish we could. She's out there with a prime evil, but we've been instructed not to follow. Wouldn't even know where to start searching if we did. So, until we know more, we'll have to wait.
I can't just sit idly by, waiting for word.
No? Then what are you gonna do? Go after her against her will?
No. You're right about Nayrel, friend. But there's still work to be done in Sanctuary. I'm going to the Tree of Whispers.
Why would you do that?
Because it might be our only ally left. And we may soon need allies more than ever.
Fine. Go see the tree. But be very careful.
Welcome, Savior. You've stopped Lilith, freed Sanctuary of its supposed shackles. I'm sure it's everything you were hoping for. Congratulations.
Ugh, shut up, wretch! Always so talkative, new flesh!
Wanderer. Why are you here? Come to strike a deal?
My head stays where it is. I'm simply looking for an ally.
Ally? We might be able to form an arrangement, if it's not too beneath you.
Debts need to be fulfilled. You could claim them. Yes, claim their debts. In exchange, we will provide you with power, wealth, whatever it is you desire.
Yes,
yes.
Meanwhile, you will be the force of good, curing Sanctuary of its ailments.
Far away in the broken city of Chaldeum, there are those indebted to us, demon and man alike. Slay them and claim their debts. The Crow will do the rest.
Thank you. This is Ashira's own sword. For the rest of the wolves will rally when they hear you found it. You have done us a great service.
Well struck.
Perfect balance. There's a fine brew.
Thank you for bringing this to me. This armor belonged to a friend and a brother in arms. With a little work, it will protect another Iron Wolf one day.